Living through this pandemic, something the world is going through together, has exposed very deeply the inequalities, the power structures that exist.
This is a reality, and COVID-19 has accentuated this reality.
In India, a 55-day lockdown was imposed on us, on 1.38 billion of us, with 4 hours' notice.
We're living in a world in which some lives have to be protected and some lives do not matter.
In a pandemic, in which the biggest threat is the virus, there is a joke to die from hunger. This is a joke.
Millions of working-class people were stranded in cities, with no food, no shelter, no transport, nowhere to go.
There's a lot of strife in the world. There are wars happening and, you know, there's aggression. So we can all come together and take care of this earth, which is extremely important.
But even more than the humanitarian crisis, there's a deeper crisis which I call a civilizational crisis that we see.